Guys, welcome to another video and welcome back to Minecraft stuff. So we're playing Bedrock. Now if you guys playing on Bedrock do want to play on the 1.16 snapshot stuff, you might as well go get Pocket Edition because that has 1.16 beta. Sad. I know. So I'm chilling with the cats, Daisy, the small meow, and the retard. She's like, I will burn you for eternity and cause suffering and pain. And someone's just like, okay, I'll just be the antidepressant in this house. Hey, Summer. Hello. Daisy. Hello. Okay, so anyways. Can you guys see? No. Not at all. Oh boy. Looks like we're gonna be spending like 1 million years trying to find a good spot. Big meow gang. Put that in the comments. Can't I find a good spot? That's good. There we go. So, let's go to where we left off in the survival world. Yeah, it's actually really windy outside. Yay. Everything is meow. Paws of meow. Everything is meow. And we're all stuck in meow. Does that look better for you guys? Oh god. Okay. So I was able to find a horse. Yeah, but he's not fast. Jesus, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to oof. Get a torch. Wait a second there. Comment below what we should name our horse. Oh yeah, I remember. Oh yes. Yes, we have some steak. What should we smelt? Gravel. Still have a lot of iron to smelt. Okay. Probably like, yeah, 7's good. Huh? Hey, there you are. Come, let's go. Yeah. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do today is try and make some ingredients for concrete powder. So basically we need to get a lot of sand. Okay, looks like we're going back. I wish there was a way to make a sand farm in this game. I really wish there was. Okay, wait, do we even... Do we even have, sand? No, we don't. Okay. Guess we can go to the crafting table. Make like one of these. Okay. So yeah, this is actually going pretty well. Yay. Okay, so I guess we should just find a good spot to start digging. Yep, we're good. Yeah, there we go. Then we do that. And now we go home. I think I'll help make white dye. So, I guess we should just go see here. No. Can this be used? I don't think. Die? No, not here. So light grace. So that's die. Okay, I'll go try and find a fossil somewhere. So bye. So I went looking around here, which was the desert temple, which is where once I found some fossils. Yeah, I didn't find any bone structures, so guess we're just gonna have to be going on the night. Yay. So it's like 8 minutes. No. Oh god, sunset is coming. Okay. I've got like a lot of achievements, but I don't have all. So this is gonna be pretty fun. Probably should, get some of this. I just hear a skeleton. I hear a skeleton. Huh. Might as well. Hey, yo. Not what I'm looking for, but go for XP. So, get here. Okay, fine, I'll just... God, run, 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 run! Oh no! Get in! There we go! Jesus Christ! Need a shield. Do we even have enough anyways? Sandstone in. Maybe I should go get more wood. A shield. It's not going to mind. Yeah, it choose enough. Perfect. Okay. That's good. Probably maybe I should also upgrade to iron tools. Yeah, I should probably go get an iron sword. Need that. Feels good. Should go put now all my resources here. So chests, pickaxes, damn it. You're the last one, complete the mission, boys. And that's what we're gonna do. Yes, I see that we got enchanted boots. Did you drop anything else? No, just boots, okay. That's good. Fire protection, hell yeah, and a chain as well. So I think I'm gonna keep those. Auto keep, yes. Than nothing. There now has to be a skeleton there. Really? There we go. We got some bones. Oh, one of you regular old dudes. So apparently that's a glitch. Glitch in the system, I know! Oh god, 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 run! Run home, run home. Okay. I think we're okay. We just need more concrete and then we're good. So what I'm planning to do is make a futuristic build, basically. So I'll just cut to when I get all the stuff. Bye!